This is the last two laps of a really fun race, and how a back-end sliding V8 Commodore should be driven, for God's sake. Hope you enjoy. Tyres were just permanently red by then, I reckon. Not sure if I finished with this mod enough to link it as a download for upload, because download for upload? Yeah, whatever. I might just want to tweak the suspension a little bit before. What I'm doing is making a run of cars that are fun to race each other, that aren't necessarily the lightest, aren't necessarily the fastest, but a good match for each other. Mainly Japanese and Australian cars. So I'll give this one another couple of tweaks. Watch out for the next video. There'll be an upload of the tuned version, I would dare say. I've given it a different sound so far, and lightened it a little bit, and given it a little bit of torque. Not too much else with the INI files yet. Thanks for coming. Stay tuned for that next.